would I most like to have a one-to-one with?
Well, hello.
My favourite actor, Terry Thomas.
Yeah. It'd be great to pick up some tips from him.
Yeah! Terry!
Like sportsmanship.
Hang on.
Were you ready? Ready now?
And etiquette.
Good evening.
Well, hello.
Where did you find this lovely creature?
And where did he learn to speak like that when he came from Finchley?
But most of all, I'd like to have a one-to-one with Terry Thomas to find out if he really was a bounder.
Ah, cheese, Elwine.
I hope he was.
Bedog!
Who would you most like to have a one-to-one with?
Please, get here as quickly as you can. Look, I'm picking up the kids from school. I really can't be late.
It's okay, sir. I could phone the school to warn them you might be delayed. Then I could sort out the car.
Yes, hello? This is John Woods from the AA.
Give me a hand, Emma?
AA patrols are trained to solve members' problems, not just those under the bonnet. It's not surprising that to our members and their families, we're the fourth emergency service.
Yes, it was just the radiator hose. I see. Right. Well, thanks for everything. Bye.
With us, you can have a one-to-one even when you're busy. Because all our new customers are given a free message service. And unlike anyone else's service, picking up your messages is free as well. The people to have a one-to-one with.
I've just fallen in love with a shampoo. New L'Oreal LV. Now even fine hair can have more body. Here comes the science bit. Concentrate.
L'Oreal has duplicated ceramide, one of the hair's natural strengtheners, creating Ceramide R, which penetrates the hair, rebuilding its strength from within.
What does Elvive mean? Stronger, thicker, fuller hair.
L'Oreal Elvive shampoo with Ceramide R.
Go on, wash the strength back in.
Going out on the pool.
Just go out and have a good time and then it happens.
No involvement, no commitment, no emotional ties.
I don't want any more than one night stand.
It doesn't get very deep.
Sex is sex.
Follow three people through a world of brief encounters. One Night Stand, a cutting edge special, Tuesday at 9 on 4.
They were actually gagging for it, we could have had them.
Sometimes I wish we never had that power cut.
What power cut?
Well, you remember. We just moved in. You nearly broke your neck trying to find something to eat.
Yes, I remember.
And I found some poached salmon and some Hellmann's.
Crusty bread, salmon covered in Hellmann's. That was the best sandwich you've ever tasted. What made you remember that night?
When you feel good inside, there's nothing you can't do. Why Vita Multigrain?
What am I doing? I'm stuck in traffic. Changing gear, pushing the clutch up and down. But now I'm using the new easy driving system with a normal 5-speed gearbox, but no clutch pedal. And what's the only small car you can buy with the easy system?
The new Clio Zoom. Good thinking, Renault.
Papa.
Je pense pas que ça me correspond.
The new Renault Clio. It's moved on.
The Star Wars saga lives on.
I am Luke Skywalker.
The quest continues.
Confront Vader.
And a legend is fulfilled. The last chapter in the Star Wars Trilogy Special Edition, Return of the Jedi. And still playing separately in cinemas, Star Wars and The Empire Strikes Back.
Meet Theramed. The bottle that's got it all. Toothpaste and mouthwash in one. Extra strong for cool, fresh breath. And tough enough to help in the fight against tooth decay. Theramed Liquid, two in one, more than just a toothpaste. Twix, now even bigger.
When you get acid indigestion or heartburn, Rennie works fast. Fast, effective Rennie for on-the-spot relief.
Who do you love? Who do you love? Yeah, who do you love? Who do you love?
Who is Melissa? Find out Monday, the 12th of May, on 4.
Phil K.
Are you feeling technical tonight?
Feeling digital and chewing on megabytes.
I went to some sheepdog trials last week. I couldn't believe it. They're all found not guilty. It's unbelievable. That's a joke that's technically funny. It's going to be funny. Be accurate. Come on.
Fresh on 4, Phil K's Feeling Technical, Friday, 10:30.
These chocolates are delicious.
Give me one.
No, they're over here.
Oh, but I'm comfortable.
You have to come and get one. Ha ha, gotcha. Oh.
Friends is sponsored by Weller Experience shampoos and conditioners.
Beware, your skin can be sensitive. Some soaps and shower gels can irritate your skin. But Garnier Neutralia Derma Protection Shower Gel is pure, with no harsh additives, soap-free, hypoallergenic, and it's enriched with moisturizers to leave your skin feeling softer, more supple, healthier. Garnier Neutralia Derma Protection Shower Gel, formulated and controlled by Laboratoire Garnier Paris.
Oh, no!
Don't worry, Mr. Jones. We'll sort it all out.
For easy, low-cost motor insurance.
Better talk direct. The direct line.
So long, shine. For when you just stepped out of a poodle parlor.
The fajita is in your hands. Vote or del paso. Join the party.
This is a car so advanced, it doesn't need petrol. Instead, it's powered by the sun. It's the winner of the Darwin to Adelaide race for solar-powered vehicles. At £856,000, it's a bit expensive, and there's no room for the kids yet. But by the time yours are fully grown, they may well be driving one of this car's descendants. Meanwhile, you'll be driving outstanding technology, whichever Honda you choose.
Honda. By the time they'd thought of it, we'd built it.
I'm Tiger Woods.
I'm Tiger Woods.
I'm Tiger Woods.
I'm Tiger Woods.
I am Tiger Woods.
I am Tiger Woods.
I'm Tiger Woods.
I am Tiger Woods.
I'm Tiger Woods.
The body is new.
Strong, Chuck. Try lifting one of these.
Hey, Tarquil, your trolleys aren't right way round.
New Manchester Gold from Boddington's.
Oh, that feels really nice.
Suppose I better get on with the dishes then.
Friends is sponsored by Weller Experience Shampoos and Conditioners.
Speak out against injustice.
I did this flea collar joke 2 months ago.
Yeah, and Snoopy did it 2 years ago. It's just a dog-eat-talking-dog world out there.
Always be honest.
I have never satisfied a woman in bed. And I have no problem with that.
And be kind to others.
Do not antagonize a man whose bumper sticker says, if you're close enough to read this, I'll kill you.
Friday from 9 on 4.
Stay with 4 for comedy in 10 minutes and a case of eating one's way back to happiness in Roseanne. That follows a party election broadcast.
Don't lie about your age. Defy it.
Defy it.
Defy it.
Some makeup can settle into fine lines and accentuate them, leaving skin looking older. Revlon's age-defying makeup is specially formulated with color particles and moisturizers designed to float above fine lines. Skin appears younger, smoother. Revlon age-defying makeup.
Don't lie about your age.
Defy it.
Revlon.
The FX Performer from Wilkinson Sword. A razor that combines 3 different parts which flex to follow your individual features for a close shave that's now so comfortable. Shaving becomes a pleasure. The FX Performer from Wilkinson Sword.
When you're busy and the number's engaged, just press 5. For just 10p, BT's ringback service will keep trying it for you.
Champagne? Nice, please.
And it'll ring you back when the line becomes free.
Hi, Mark. Yeah, big trouble. How long for a souffle? Right,
engaged. Don't try and try. Just press 5.
In the mix, 97, 2. Morales mixes of Spice Girls, U2 and Jamiroquai, the latest club hits, in the mix, it's the original, it's all new, it's in the mix 97, 2.
The Frontosa fish, looks like Elvis. Eats like Elvis. Looks like Elvis. Eats like Elvis. Looks like Elvis. Eats like Elvis. The goldfish. pays for dinner, shopping and concert tickets the world over. You'll be surprised what you can do with a goldfish.
Tonight, we unveil a monumental new work, a towering testament to human choice, taking as its inspiration The Escort. The four-door saloon, the five-door hatchback, the estate, the 1.6 or the 1.8, an entirely new way to buy a car.
Impossibly diverse, yet brilliantly.
One price. One single price. Truly the art of simplicity. Escort, the choice is yours. The price is the same.
Now on for a party election broadcast by the Conservative Party.
Good evening. This election is about jobs. It's about education. It's about health. It's about people's prosperity, both at the moment and in the future. But there is becoming one central defining issue that's raised on doorstep after doorstep, and I'd like to address it this evening. Is Britain going to join a federal Europe, or is she not? I am not in favour of a federal Europe. I'm not in favour of a federal Europe because it takes decisions away from the British Parliament that are properly those for the British Parliament. If we in Parliament make mistakes, and sometimes we do, Parliament can reverse those mistakes. It can repeal the wrong laws. If we pass powers to Europe so that those laws are made on a European basis and they turn out to be wrong, they are irreversible. There is no chance of repealing them. For that reason and for many others, I don't believe we should hand our employment policy and matters affecting British jobs and British prosperity to Brussels. So no, I am not in favour of a federal Europe. I am flatly opposed to it. And then there is a wider and deeper question that I know concerns many of the people watching this broadcast. Should sterling enter a single currency if our European partners decide to proceed with it? Are there advantages in it? Yes, there are. There are advantages in it. If a single currency were to be formed, and if it were to be successful, it might extend a zone of low inflation permanently right across Europe. But are there risks? Yes, there are very deep risks, and we have to consider those as well. What is the core element of a single currency that gives rise to such caution amongst the British nation? I believe it's the fear that inexorably, sometimes almost invisibly, we are being dragged further and further into a position where more and more decisions are being taken away from the British Parliament and decided collectively by the European heads of government in Brussels. I have not a shred of intention, neither has any member of my cabinet or any member of my party, so far as I am aware, of surrendering the responsibility for taxation or expenditure to our European partners or indeed to anybody else. They are matters for our Parliament. And for so long as I am leader of the Conservative Party, for so long as the Conservative Party is in government, there is no question of such powers remotely being transferred away from the British Parliament. I said this was a central issue. I think it is a defining issue as well. I will negotiate for Britain in these negotiations, firstly at Amsterdam on a federal Europe and later on a single European currency. I am therefore in a different position from anybody else in this country while I conduct those negotiations. When I have concluded those negotiations, and do not ask me to set out every aspect of how I will negotiate now, for you will tie my hands in dealing with our European partners if I set out precisely what I would do in detail? They would know precisely how to respond to it. Everybody in this country who plays cards would never put their cards face up on the table and then expect to win the game. But when I have finished the negotiations, I will come back and I will make a recommendation about a single European currency, whether we should join or whether we should not join, to the British Cabinet. The Cabinet will accept that or reject it. If it accepts that we should proceed, for example, they will ask Parliament. If Parliament accepts we should proceed, then that would not be the end of the matter. For this is a matter of such overriding importance. There has been no matter like this in peacetime, in the living political